production by Art Infusion TV. And this together with me is one of the amazing photographers whose art been displayed over there. Could you please tell us more about yourself?
My name is Dayo. I'm a photographer and I'm an artist as well, an art director. So I've been doing photography for a few years now. And everything started in 2009, but I really took it seriously as from 2013. And ever since then, it's been fun.
Okay, so what inspired to choose these particular pictures that they are the best side of you?
Now, in terms of the pictures, we've got two pictures. One was the Dark Empress, and the Empress, and the one was the Dark Rose. The Empress came from, we had a shoot with an LA designer, US Fashion Source. So the stylist was Lauren Robredo. So she came with this nice jewelry. So we did some shoots in the studio, and then something attracted me to the edge gear of one of the outfits, and I told the model to wear it with the jewelry. So make her look like a very empress. So, and she came up with the attitude. The second one is the one I really love the most. I mean, the team were also awesome on that one. That was the Dark Rose. So we had our Muslim model Haya, and we had the makeup artist Helen. And the idea was is Dark Rose. So the idea is a flower. So she was wearing like a red fabric. I don't know if you can see in the picture, wearing the red fabric with a flat with butterflies and birds flying on around her to depict rose, a flower. So make it more dramatic, maybe of a depth. So which came out amazing. So yeah.
It's really creative, artistic, and extreme, I suppose. If people would like to find you, where could we be able to find you?
Now, you can meet me on www.dayo-awe.format.com. And then also you can find me on Facebook. So just type my name, Dayo Awe, fashion photography. You can see me on Facebook. And also on Instagram, just type Dayo Awe, Instagram.
We're going to have it displayed right here. Thank you for being with us tonight. Awesome. Thanks so much. An art and exhibition. Awesome.